Rainey failed to keep it out. Gudney Bergson, the captain, has put Bolton Wanderers in front.
Warhurst.
Touch on for Ricketts to chase. Rainey didn't get there. And Michael Ricketts adds to this very impressive record.
Still it's Matt Holland. McGilton. The riders are down on the far side for Ipswich. Makin, need to move it quickly. Here's Peralta, Bolton with plenty back. I could have said that virtually every time the Ipswich have attacked,
but they found a way through, and Matt Holland has pulled one back. And Holland, who'd started the move out on the left flank, in position A to finish it.
Jermaine Wright. Ryderson. Ipswich have produced enough in the second half to suggest they deserve an equaliser. Here's Reusser!
Very nearly got one.
That was the closest the Blues came to an equaliser.